need it well. Learned former deputy attorney general. It is when you are affected by the order that the court, that you are as a person, that you have that temporary relief. And you know that. You know that. As a former deputy attorney general, with the greatest respect, I expect not to construe this provision in a manner convenient to you. Mr. Speaker, Mr. Chair, the government of my preliminary inquiry was very simple. Can you, Mr. Chair, inform this House for our records as to whether or not you are in receipt of a court process? Simpliciter. And I am happy that the Honorable Haruna Idrisu, in his submission, re-echoed the fact that we need our institutions to work for the sake of our democracy. You made that point. If we want our institutions to work, then it is important that we as parliamentarians must submit ourselves to due process, must give confidence to the citizenry that no matter how it is, we will respect court orders.